sloppy fights, but in the end I won, so it doesn't matter. Over here. Oh shit! You see these dogs? Is this shit over here? Oh shit! Shit, fucking more. That's what I'm doing. Can I like farm lives? Oh my god! Can I like farm lives then? Yo, I got better. That's nice to know. There's a life over here. Does this respawn every time, or just the one time? Just the one time, okay. Yes, okay. I just want to make sure to do the mechanics of that real quick. That there is just an extra life before you leave this area. I'll be ready. I'm gonna fight Phantom first because he's the most powerful of them all. And the other one's actually gonna beat him. In the head. Let's just use now. Fuck you, Phantom.
Okay, you can dodge that. I'm just dumb. I shot him some more. Let's kill Fefnir first, actually. He's way easier than the other ones. Just to make sure I'm at full for the rest. These are pretty tough. As I say, Fefnir's the easiest one, gets fucking bodied by Fefnir. It's always happens when you call a boss easy, idiot. fucking just bodies you. Dangerous pattern. Can you like replay his AI to like just spam that move a little bit? Kinda, he's a block away from me, I'll just keep doing it. But if I grinded for all those health upgrades, this would be pretty easy. Shame I lost the life of these guys, but I do have a full heal for the final boss, at least. Or I should. That's right, I know this guy's pattern now, I shouldn't be so gung-ho about it. That range. That's fine. Alright, we got some pretty good health. There's not too much over here. There are a lot of traps like that. I'll wait for that to go down again. Let's go. I got one retry, and I got... I'm pretty sure I have one. I'll double check when I start the fight, but I have one life. Master X, but no! As you wish, my master. Yo, I'm gonna fucking kill you, X. This is my video game. We're not even playing ZX yet. So I won't use it on this try, no matter what. Unless I'm like mega close, then I'll use it. Oopsie land on my head. I gotta be more patient. I can't just spam the dashes out like that. I'm pretty sure if all three of them fought me at the same time, they would actually be. take one more hit. And it's my one more hit. I wanted to save that for the last day so I can see more of it. Okay, just dash away from that until you avoid the... jump over that. Oh, then it still comes at you. I might even get to the next phase, but I'm playing this poorly. Okay, I got to call him weak still, that's fine. At least I lay down the fucking smack talk. He's gonna fucking destroy me. There's no way I'm no hitting this. But I'm still gonna try my very best. I think if you use the side pillars to like jump off and hit him in the head probably is his weak point. Let's try that. This is the moment for like just balls to the wall, like let's try something. Okay. Alright. You're right, I shouldn't be so fucking eager to die. Yeah, you have to wait until he's not doing that attack to not die from that. It's okay. As I just get good at the video game, I'll use less of these L's, and I'll hopefully eventually just all three of them at the very end. As I optimize these boss fights to not lose any resources in the middle of them. I have a never surrender mentality. Oh shit, he bounced back much more than I thought he would. I really don't want to be in this corner right now, by the way. It's not a good place to be for this guy. He'll just fucking... yeah, he's gonna do this to me, and I'm gonna... I'm just gonna take a hit to go through so I'm not stuck in the corner. What if you take? Yeah, I got fucking E-Honda'd hard by him. I'll just go fight Anubis next, because he's really easy. As long as I'm not fucking retarded, that is. I can probably nip him. The other guy is pretty easy too, but he has some more bullshit he can pull through. This guy has a very consistent like move set that he does all the time. Also, I think I've learned the cheese timing though. Okay, good. Let's not get overconfident. These pillars can be annoying. It's okay, these boss kills only look more and more impressive every time I kill them. That's what I meant by the bullshit you can like perform this like patterns. Alright, that was pretty sloppy, but we got him. health doesn't matter too much because now there's a full heal coming up. I wish New World the secrets were in this game, because I gotta have, like, I think 4 E-tanks for this shit, too, if I have New World those were. I could always, I think, if I need to, I think at this point I could go back to all the levels at this point, and, get some collectibles. Which I might do. Because, if I just keep getting, like, bodied because I have minimum HP, basically, I can always go back and, like, grind for a bit. As unfun as that would be for me. It's only consistent when he gets staggered by the pistol. I think charge shot always staggers him. Charge shot him when he's getting out of that stuff. And that staggers him too. Well, am I gonna kill him without using any of my berries? Don't speak just yet. The fight's not over yet. Oh, shit! Ah, I shot him with some... I'm an idiot! If I just... I could have beat it last stream, but I kept going. I was literally at the last, like, you know, 2 levels of the game. I just didn't feel like I just wanted to take a break, because this game is a bit stressful. Okay, I gotta time that when he's dashing, I think, the stagger every time. You can do that attack twice in a row, it's in the way. See, you're talking like you think I won't beat the game. Which is categorically false, I am gonna beat this game. Jumped over on this side. Of course he did. Fuck you. That still hit me, goddammit. Piece of shit. Shooting your fucking garbage at you. Yeah, but I could've. very easily. I think that's the optimal, like, Fafnir fight right there. Just getting him to keep just doing that lunge attack forward and then just, you know, killing him. See, I wish Phantom had a more consistent gimmick that could abuse. Those are very good robot master battles, but I'm only I have one life left. So I'm going all in on X basically. I wonder if the shield boomerang can affect his projectiles. I have a feeling probably not, but you know, there's no harm in trying. Boss, let's go. Let's not choke. Let's kill him. But yeah, I want to see if I can shield boomerang and stuff back at him, but I don't think I can. I think he'll just hit me, but I'm going to try. Because if I find out that you can shield boomerang his projectiles, then that'll make this fight quite a bit easier. Doesn't work on that one, that's for sure. Does not work on that one. No, I'll die next hit, actually. So let's use the level right now. Chupa Rhino is a pretty good range option against him, though. Doesn't work on that one either. Okay, now the shoe boomerang does not reflect any of his attacks. Zero's making up like a no shit Sherlock face in me right now. call me again. Alright, so he's gonna do his ring attack, I think, immediately first. He's gonna first every time so far. So I'll just try not to get fucking hit by his rings immediately, like every time so far. Does that, and then I die. You know, I think I need to be more powerful with this. Because I'm trying pretty hard, but there's just so many attacks he throws at you. I'm not sure if I can actually dodge the majority of them with what I got. So I want to see if I can go back to old areas or not. Or if the only area I can go back to is the disposal center. Will these guys be blocking right now? They appear to be gone. So I can go back here. Because there's a lot of shit I missed here last time. Do I need a pogo off of a buzzer to get that? I think I do. Or I need the guy who improves my jumping ability to be able to get it. No, I don't think I can pogo up to it.